where it was, Sandy's came and got it cleaned up in an hour. But took them 12 hours not to do.